All right. Thought we was leaving, didn't you? We were just shitting you. We weren't going no damn where. We got a love song for you here. This is a little song about the road and the toll it takes on family life. It's a little thing called One Man's Pleasure. Jacksonville, and I took off down the line. She had take my right by my side. We can see the powerhouse bed by the riverside. I hear you. Y'all been a wonderful crowd tonight. And I hope we get the invitation to come down here many more times. It's a privilege playing for you. And anytime you invite us, we'll be glad to come back. Thank you. We got a small problem here, though. Y'all been a fine crowd, but it looks just like there's a few of you out there just don't want to boogie no more. We're gonna get gonna get on up, baby, here in this rockin' sound. I don't you just wanna jump on up, get the chair back out of the way. Ooh, we're gonna rock the bed, rock it till the break of day. Look out! We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to take the time now to introduce this band to you. On my far left, picking the guitar, Mr. Steve Holland from Virginia Beach, Virginia. Right next to me on the bass guitar, from Jacksonville, Florida, Mr. Banner Thomas. Directly in back of me, kicking the hides for us, is from Memphis, Tennessee, Mr. Bruce Crump. Guitar on this side, Wayne Rowland from Jeffersonville, Indiana. Guitar on the end, Mr. Dave Lubeck from Jacksonville, Florida. And I'm Jimmy Farrar, and I'm from LaGrange, Georgia, and we are the Molly Hatchet Band. Thank you. God love you. See you next time. Thank y'all.